blessing in with the Lord. You're alive and well, Jesus. Let's let the world know. My credibility is questionable after a few bumps in the road, but overall, I got my sins exposed. And you're faithful. You deliver from sin very well, extraordinarily well. Jesus, the Son of the Living God. A small guy, small fry, always been a fall guy. Yoke broke as faith hope was placed in the scapegoat. Can't quench fuego, inferno scorching. The gospel still spreads without any endorsement. Scour the lamb's grace over the landscape, great. You can stand straight now without your fan base. See, now you're working with something. You know your genesis and premises and priesthood is stemming from Leviticus. It's imperative that you should know your heritage. And nailed to the tree was my chief high priest. I worship him with my brethren with praise that's ascending up higher than the second and the third heaven. Slay principalities day and night like the Israelites. Slay Canaanites, name of the Lord. Better say it right. Jesus Christ, it's Jesus Christ. We slay the principalities day and night like the Israelites. Slay Canaanites, name of the Lord. Better say it right. Jesus Christ, it's Jesus Christ. I bless God for my vertical. A square made it out of the circles. White robes on, ain't none of them purple. Observe, live the world, yeah, stuck to the curfew. With my baby girl Jan, that's my woman of virtue. We were born twice, in the spirit and the womb. Now we fight alongside an angelic platoon. We children of the living God, fighting for a living in the weight class. Totally beyond our division. See, the wicked will be perishing. And we gon' be worshiping the Lord in a room full of cherubim. Repentance, that's been the direction that we headed in. Since 99% of y'all, I can send better than. I ain't going down the list, son, the last to be first. Both the salt and the scum of the earth. Now be a deep man of God like Ezekiel. And intercede for your brothers up in Israel. Just like a plentiful crop, you're of heavenly stock. So by the bay around the dock, prophesy that you drop. Don't jeopardize, recognize, you need to be edified. Just start praying in the spirit, brother. Slay principalities day and night like the Israelites. Slay Canaanites, name of the Lord. Better say it right. Jesus Christ, it's Jesus Christ. We slay the principalities day and night like the Israelites. Slay Canaanites, name of the Lord. Better say it right. Jesus Christ, it's Jesus Christ. Real born again threats, don't war against blood nor flesh or personality. We fight principalities in high places. None can untie the laces of God's only begotten. In case some have forgotten, we've been healed by Christ's stripes. Running for our lives like Joseph did Potiphar's wife. See, our hearts were guarded, and all of a sudden we were bombarded by God, who returned to finish up what he started. Thus, we're being perfected by the deviator, who deviated our steps, Christ the mediator. You should see the way that he intercedes on behalf of his sheep, believe. Slay principalities day and night like the Israelites. Slay Canaanites, name of the Lord. Better say it right. Jesus Christ, it's Jesus Christ. We slay the principalities day and night like the Israelites. Slay Canaanites, name of the Lord. Better say it right. Jesus Christ, it's Jesus Christ. Bless the name of the Lord. Jesus Christ, you're alive and well. He strengthens my arm for battle. He teaches me how to wield the sword. Slay my enemies correctly and effectively. You just a mere mortal, a mere petty mortal. I ain't thinking about you.